Hello and welcome to Blockchain News. My name is John Miller. Crypto exchange Huobi poaches app exec to lead new US branch. A senior executive from the provider of China's top photo retouching app, Maidu, will now lead BUS, the new US arm of cryptocurrency exchange Huobi. According to an announcement on Monday, Frank Fu, former managing director of Maidu's global business, will join the fledgling US exchange as CEO, and will manage its operations and oversee the platform's technology development going forward. Fu's appointment comes at a time when the exchange is moving toward a formal launch in the US, having already registered as a money services business with regulators in the country. According to its website, the San Francisco-based exchange plans to start trading early next month. Notably, Fu's new position does not mark his first step into the cryptocurrency space. In April this year, he invested $2 million in a blockchain-based sports game called MIFS and was appointed an advisor to the project, according to an announcement at the time. Fu, who said he sees the current moment as a compelling time in the cryptocurrency industry, is also not the first Maidu exec to have shown an interest in cryptocurrency. As reported by CoinDesk, Kaiwen Sheng, the founder and chairman of Maidu, which went public in Hong Kong in 2016 with a valuation of $5 billion at the time, said in May that he had achieved his goal of amassing 10,000 Bitcoin during the market sell-off in the first quarter of this year. Thank you for watching. Like the video, subscribe, and don't forget to comment. Have a great day.